How to use FaceApp without signing in. First of all, open FaceApp on your device. When the app launches for the first time, you might see a few welcome screens. Just tap on continue and then next to proceed. If the app shows a pop-up asking you to sign in or subscribe, you don't need to log in. Just look for a small X or a skip option and tap it to close the prompt. Next, you will be taken to the main interface of the app. Here you will see options to take a photo using your camera or choose one from your gallery. Tap on the photo icon and select the image you want to edit. FaceApp will then load the photo and display a range of filters and editing tools like makeup, skin, smiles, gender, and more. Tap on any of the available filters to apply them instantly. Some features are free, while others have a pro icon. Those require a subscription. However, you can still enjoy many effects without signing in. Once you are done editing, tap the save icon at the top right corner to save the photo. It will be stored directly in your gallery. Now you know how to use FaceApp without signing in. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more editing tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.